Hello, my friend.
Hello, Araceli.
How are you?
I'm fine, thanks. And what about you?
I am fine.
Are you sad? Wait.
Because I have problems in my house.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Furthermore, I am sick.
What is the matter?
I have had fever and I have a terrible ache. What can I do?
You ought to go to the doctor.
Could you come with me?
Yes, don't worry, but I think you shouldn't work so hard.
Yeah.
You should go home and rest, okay?
Yes, thanks, Billy.
You're welcome. See you later. Hello, office of Dr. Harumi. Can I help you?
Hello, I need to make an appointment with the doctor.
What happened to you?
I don't know, but I have a terrible ache. I am stressed and tired. I cannot sleep at night, but today I had fever.
How long have you had those symptoms?
I have those symptoms since 2 months ago. They are worse today.
Will, you need to see the doctor. Can you come at 1 o'clock?
No. I cannot.
We are in the afternoon. Can you come at 6:30?
Okay, 6:30 is fine.
Good, we will see you then. Bye.